What's up everyone on YouTube? I'm Starboy Dez and I'm back with another video. And if you guys do not know me, I do make fashion related content such as DIYs, lookbooks, and anything to do with sneakers. Sometimes I do make all of that content. So if any of those things actually interest you guys, make sure to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button to join the family. We are on the road to 1,000 subscribers, which is crazy to think that right now we are at like 683, which is wild to me, but we're gonna continue this grind. So you and your cousin can hit that subscribe button, that would be much appreciated. In today's video, we will be talking about what the thumbnail and the title actually explains, where to find dope graphic t-shirts that's affordable. So I feel like I see this comment a lot every now and then on some of my videos. That being said, we're gonna roll this quick little intro and we're just gonna get straight into it. Let's go.
All right, we're on it.
So for number one, all of these things are not going to be in particular order. This is just going to be what comes to my brain first. But to start things off, we're going to be talking about the thrift store. This is a place that I could say that I found a lot of my stuff at. I wasn't really expecting to find anything at the thrift store coming into this year, but I have found a lot, such as stuff like Harley Davidson graphic t-shirt from like 1999. For example, this Harley Davidson, yes, I know this is very, very bright. This t-shirt right here is like a slime green, but it is a Harley Davidson t-shirt and the back is dope to me. You do have that bike with the tropical trees in the background for the Bahamas. You know, I just feel like it's a vibe. This t-shirt right here actually did come from the thrift store, which I feel like is dope. I also did find this little like vintage looking like hockey t-shirt right here. I don't know who that is on the front, so if you guys actually do know, let me know down in the comment section. I am trying to figure out who this is because I seen on the back that there is quite a few people back here. Don't know who any of these people are. I did search them up and I did not see them in the front, and I did not see anybody that wears this number 68. So if you guys know who this is, let me know down in the comment section. But this is another t-shirt I did find in the thrift store for 99 cents, which is crazy. You know, a shirt like this, you'll probably see it at like an actual store for like 40, 50 bucks. And the same thing with the Harley Davidson t-shirt. You know, Harley Davidson is not really that cheap. When it comes to Harley Davidson t-shirts, you know, you usually see that at consignment shops or any other store for like 45 to 50 bucks. So just to find it for 99 cents, I feel like it's a steal. Anything that you guys are probably interested in looking at, such as graphic t-shirts, you could probably find that at the thrift store. You just have to go and have the time to look and search through a lot of those clothing, because it does take me, like I could go to a thrift store maybe like 3 days and only 2 days I'll find like dope stuff. And I'll probably find like one shirt each day. So if you guys do have the time, I would definitely recommend trying out the thrift store. For 99 cents, you cannot beat it. Now moving on to another place that I actually just walked into the store a little bit recently. The store we're gonna be talking about is Hot Topic. Hot Topic is a place that is very, very known for graphic t-shirts, you know, all of that type of stuff, you know, rock bands, gaming, Justice League. I don't know why I said Justice League. That was the first thing that popped in my head. But superheroes, rock bands, rap tees, any of those things, they do sell all of these things. And they also sell like a variety of more stuff. But just on graphic t-shirt, I feel like they do offer a lot of great stuff, especially for the price. A lot of their t-shirt are priced like between 22 to like 28, depending on like the type of shirt, depending on the artist, depending on whatever it is. They are pretty affordable. And like you guys can see in this little pop-up right here, they do offer 30% if you actually sign up with them. Just all you get to put in your email and you will get 30% off on your first order. I feel like I'm actually getting sponsored by them, but I'm really not. But they do sell a lot of dope t-shirts. For example, there is this Pop Smoke t-shirt right here. I didn't actually get this from Hot Topic. I got this from the actual Pop Smoke website, which is crazy to think that I thought this shirt was going to be limited. I thought this shirt was going to go away. I did not think that this t-shirt was actually going to be on the website forever. But I did walk into Hot Topic a little bit recently and I did see this shirt just sitting there, which I felt like was crazy. And they even had like all the Pop Smoke t-shirts, no V-Lone. So if you don't really feel like waiting, you can actually pick it up in store, which I feel like is very, very dope, because it is, it's your boy Pop Smoke. You know, come on, you know, you gotta go and support your boy Pop Smoke. But yeah, they also do offer things like Lady Gaga, Justice League. I did see like a little Peep t-shirt up there, a few dope pieces, and Saweetie, whatever it is, you know, what they call it, Icy Girl Season.
What?
I don't even know what they're calling it, but yeah. But they are selling those type of t-shirts. So if you guys are interested in that, always check out Hot Topic for the steals and the deals. Also offers stuff like Juice WRLD t-shirts, Young Boy t-shirts. You know, everybody wanted those type of t-shirts, so they also do sell those t-shirts for any of you guys that are looking for them. And they actually have different ones than you actually see like on a daily basis. Now moving on to another place that I feel like is very dope, and another store that you can actually walk inside of which we are talking about PacSun has been known for graphic t-shirt for a little while now. So if you guys do not know about PacSun, let me be the first to introduce you to them. PacSun does sell dope t-shirts. It's a lot of variety of t-shirts. They also sell Juice WRLD. They just came out with a collab with him. They got Juice WRLD. They got like a whole bunch of graphic t-shirts from like racing to like Crash Bandicoot to like superhero t-shirts to like Budweiser t-shirt. Whatever you're looking for, they most likely sell it. Quality on them, that's up on you. But when it comes to the graphics, they do definitely get the graphics down. I seen like a lot of dope t-shirts. And if I wasn't really into like quality as much as I am now, I would be copping a lot of their t-shirts. I just feel like right now, I'm not really just looking for just the look right now. I'm looking for quality and the look. And I feel like PacSun isn't really my best bet. But if you guys are looking for everyday, you know, just essential t-shirts as far as like graphic t-shirts, this is definitely a dope place to check out. I even seen like they just partnered with like Mitchell & Ness. So as you guys can see, like they have a whole bunch of different Mitchell & Ness t-shirts, hats, all of those things. So if any of these t-shirts actually interest you guys, definitely check out PacSun, and they always have a sale. Also, another thing that's good with PacSun, if you actually sign up for text messages, you do get 15% off, which I feel like is definitely dope. It's plus when you actually add that 15 on top of the 50% off that they already have right now, you come up with like a 75% off discount, which t-shirts would probably end up like $12-$11, which I feel like is a deal. But for the number three spot, you guys could actually pick up some t-shirts from PacSun. So for the number four spot, we will be talking about TJ Maxx / Marshalls. I'm just gonna go and call it one name, either TJ Maxx or Marshalls. I'm not about to go ahead and sit here and say TJ Maxx and Marshalls and get tongue-tied. I can barely speak as it is, and I ain't trying to go through all that and be a meme on the internet. But we're just gonna go ahead and get straight into it. So when it comes to TJ Maxx, you can definitely find dope t-shirts. A lot of the t-shirts that you do find at TJ Maxx or Marshalls, you do see at Urban Outfitters, PacSun, Hot Topic. But I do feel like it's pretty good to go ahead and check them out before you try any other website, because when you actually go there, you can go ahead and see it in person, you can actually try it on, you can feel the quality, and you get it for a lot cheaper than it actually be for retail at other stores, which I feel like is a blessing in disguise, because you know, a lot of people don't really shop at TJ Maxx or Marshall, so you can actually find like dope t-shirts that not much people really know about, and I feel like it's definitely a move. Especially I actually found like this Ed Sheeran t-shirt, which I actually found this t-shirt for $3 at TJ Maxx, but then I actually searched it up and it's going for like $25 to $30, which I feel like is crazy, because like, you know, if this was anywhere else, like the actual mall, I probably would have picked this shirt up for like $40. So yeah, you know, just a simple plain Ed Sheeran t-shirt. Got the tour dates on the back. Then on the front, you have him with that guitar. You know, he doing what he do. But yeah, so for the number four spot, we do have TJ Maxx and Marshalls. So for the number fifth spot on the list, we do have a store that I am not really too familiar with, but I have been searching through their catalog, and I do feel like they sell dope t-shirts. And the store we're going to be talking about is ASOS. ASOS is definitely a place that I would recommend shopping for graphic t-shirt. They do have a variety of different brands. They have Nike, Adidas, Columbia. Anything that you're looking for, they most likely have it. But the only thing I can say with ASOS, they are a little bit on the expensive side. I don't really see too much things going on sale on the website, especially nowadays. Like the only thing I'm really seeing going on sale, like basic t-shirts, and sometimes like t-shirts that they only have like one size left, which is like an extra small, or a 3X, and I can't fit neither, so it's not really, you know, worth picking up. But that is definitely a place that I would definitely recommend checking out. It comes down to it, ASOS does sell different things, and they have a variety for different people. You know, whatever you're looking for, you might be in athletic wear, you might be into just graphic t-shirts, you might be into like hiking, whatever you're looking for, they do have graphic t-shirts for all of those things. So I do recommend picking them up. And you know, sometimes you can actually catch them on sale, not often, but you know, every now and then, if you actually sign up for their little like text messaging program or whatever they have going on at the time. When it comes down to it, I do feel like ASOS is actually the best website out of all these places, because they actually do sell a variety of different brands, not just straightforward, just straight graphic t-shirts. It is a little pricey, like I said, but they do sell Nike, Adidas, Columbia, like I said a little earlier. All these brands, not really too much of the websites I just showed you, actually sell a lot of these brands. They just stick to one brand. When it comes down to it, I actually do hear that the quality on ASOS is actually a little bit better than PacSun. So just go ahead and keep that in mind when you're shopping at ASOS. So last on the list, we do have Mercari. Mercari is definitely a place that I would recommend checking out before any of the other places, honestly, because they do sell vintage t-shirts. Anything that you might be looking for, they do sell it. And with this website, you can actually message people, which is wonderful. You can negotiate with whoever you want. You can get a shirt for $50. down to like 25 if you have the right negotiating skills. So I feel like this website is definitely dope. It's good to go ahead and check out the description because you can't find out what sizing it is. Sometimes it may be like a 34 width and like a 24 length. I know that probably sound like off, but you know, just give you guys an example. And a good thing with Mercari is you can actually see how it's gonna fit on your body, because sometimes people actually do post pictures with them actually trying it on. Sometimes it might be bad, sometimes it may be good, just depending on what you're looking for. But I feel like this website is definitely dope to check out if you're looking for vintage Harley, vintage NBA, NFL, whatever you're into, they do have it. And it might be a lot cheaper than a lot of other websites. And sometimes you guys should get like a bundle, which would be like 3 or 4 shirts for like $50. Can't do that at any other website. So I feel like that's definitely a dope plus when it comes to Mercari. It's just Mercari. You can actually, if you feel like you got a shirt, but you don't really want it anymore, you go with sell on there. So that's definitely a plus when it comes to Mercari in my eyes. And I actually do have a few t-shirts from them. I actually been looking into like NASCAR t-shirts. And if you guys already know from the past videos, I did tell you I picked up a few NASCAR t-shirts, which was one right here. This is just the orange Gordon. I think this is what, like Jeff Gordon, if I'm not mistaken. I could be mistaken, I might be basketball. But it just, it's just the orange and white graphic t-shirt all over print. Quality is pretty thick, not gonna lie. So I feel like it's definitely a good, no good pickup. And I actually got this for like $15, which I feel like is still but all over print. You know, you don't really get this type of t-shirts nowadays. You know, nowadays when it comes to shirts like this, they do be charging like an arm and a leg, especially for NASCAR t-shirts. So I feel like for this t-shirt right here, $15 was definitely a steal with an all over graphic, and it's good quality. I feel like that's a steal right there. Also did pick up this black one too. This one is Dale Earnhardt, if I'm not mistaken. I could have said that wrong, but like I said, another all over graphic t-shirt. This one right here was actually a little bit too big. I did try to shrink it so it may be like a little faded or whatnot, but I do like it even more. But all over graphic t-shirt as well. Same thing, got the car in the front and the back. Quality is definitely on point. You do have a very thick t-shirt right here. And for $15, like I said, you cannot beat it. I don't want to go and keep saying the same thing, but we do have another one right here. I have it on my NASCAR vibes. Another one, this could be the same guy. I think this is, I'm not going to go ahead and sit here and lie to you guys and tell you I know who this is, because I really don't. But we got another dude right here. He's in front of his car or whatnot, number 24. Very dope t-shirt. I feel like it's fire when it comes to that wash and that fade. That fade is like a faded blue, and I just feel like it goes good together. You feel me? You have that red and that blue, and like I said on the front, you do have that car, and you do have that guy right there, number 24, just chilling. But yeah, definitely some dope pickups from Mercari that I can actually recommend for you guys. If you guys are looking for NASCAR, anything vintage, Mercari is definitely the place to check out. And if you guys are trying to go ahead and ball on the budget, you can actually go and message them, like I said, and get things for a lot cheaper. So that right there actually ended up. I did name 6 places that you guys can actually pick up some dope graphic t-shirts. Especially if you're on a budget, you can go and try out all these websites, and you can definitely find something, whatever you're looking for. Pretty sure you can find it on one of these websites. This right here is only part 1. If you guys want to see part 2, let me know down in the comment section. This is basically just an affordable website. I can throw in a couple other places if you guys want to see or want to know what's the other place to check out. But with that being said, I'm Starboy Dez. Thank you for watching another one of my videos. Thank you for 683 subscribers. We are on the road to 1,000 subs. So if you guys don't know me, do make fashion related content such as lookbooks, DIY, sneakers. And if you guys did miss the last video, make sure to go check that out. It's on the New Balance 550s. These right here. So go ahead and make sure to check that out. And with that being said, we out. Peace.